What's going on, guys? This will be a quick day in the life on a Saturday, so I hope you guys are doing good. It's a beautiful day out. It's a little bit cloudy, but nonetheless, there's some blue skies. It's 83 temperature outside, so I'm excited, man. It's going to be a great day. I'm excited to see the family. The only thing that I hate when I leave the house is literally just leaving blue. That's my only thing that I absolutely hate, because that's my baby. We do everything together, and she's my heart, man. But let's get it. We've got a good day ahead, so I love you guys. Let's have a great day, man. I'm out.
Yes, coming from the west side. Coming from the west side. West side of North Carolina.
Ain't nothing going on but the bomb-ass rap song. Hitting all night long.
That's Ziggy. What up, Zig? How you doing, girl? What's up, Ziggy girl? What up, puppies? Hi, Coco. Hi, Ziggy girl. You smell blue? Yep. Jay Bird getting the boat right? What time did you start?
9 a.m.
Bam. Well, it looks good. Alright, y'all. This is Willow. I'm sure you guys have seen her on my story. What a baby. You're such a baby. Give me a kiss. Yep. So that's Willow. All right, Britt. What are the lake snacks for today?
Well,
we got,
since you ask, we have sandwiches on sandwiches.
Oh,
dang.
Oh, yeah.
We have these that are all sandwiches.
Ooh. So we're pretty set.
We got some fruit, chips.
Oh, yeah. Good to go. Ooh, gotta get that.
Yep.
Hi, Zicky. Where'd that fruit go? Is that in here?
Oh, pineapples.
Oh, yeah. That looks good. All right, y'all. Good transfusion. That is some grape juice, some ginger ale. This time it is some vodka. Not usually a fan of vodka, but this drink right here is so refreshing. Y'all have no idea. Shout out to The Rock, man. All right, so with Super Lit is they actually have a dirt bike track right here in their backyard, so I'm about to flip it, show you guys. So it loops around, you guys can probably see. Right, my nephew is an absolute beast on the track, on a dirt bike, everything motorsports, he kills it. Say hi, Carter.
Hi.
What'd you get? Sour Skittles?
Sour Skittles. I was gonna try to get a hot dog, but they had no hot dogs, they had no food.
Dang. Skittles are essential though.
Okay, let's see it, Blake. You ready? Yeah! Let's go!
Right now that sounds real nice to get your name off of my mind. Windows down, speakers bumping like.
You ready to go?
And I'm on my shit.
Smell the aroma.
Fuck you niggas, watch this. Rollie with no top tape. Oops, I'm
gonna do. Alright, y'all, so we had a good morning so far, man. Y'all know I started with the coffee, added a little bit of some content. Had about three calls, right? It's 1:40 p.m. right now. It's afternoon. You see blue right here. And now I'm about to go to one of our favorite places. It's called Reservoir Park. It's 3 miles around, you know, Reservoir. So I'm excited, man. Go get a sweat check in, get blue some exercise. Let's have a great day, man. We got more stuff, you know, planned for the rest of the day, and just looking forward to it. Finding new ways to grow, you know what I mean? And I got this on so that sun stays off my neck when I'm walking.
I wonder why these niggas 20 and got white hairs. Stressing like they 40 and some change. Slowly in this game, all my homies is 1,000 grams in that cupboard. The police raid, then we
fuck. Yeah, baby.
Murder case with no suspect.
We just pulled up. Blue X like this every single time we pull up or we're getting close because she's so excited. You just excited? I gotta put your collar on. Love this dog, man. Crazy, she's 6 years old already. About to put these shoes on. Got Blue's collar and her leash on. Ready and gosh, this dog crazy, man. But I was gonna say, you know, it's funny because I get called the old head from a lot of people because I love nature. I love peaceful things. So I like every morning when I wake up, you know, I make my coffee, go sit on my rocker, listen to the birds, take pictures of the birds, you know, and it's just peaceful, man. It clears your mind, give you some space to think about what you want to get done for that day. It's just nice, man. But this right here is just another thing that I enjoy out here. All right, there's a lot of beautiful places out here in North Carolina that's, oh my goodness, you are something else. But, all right, y'all, we about to get to it, man. Enough talking.
Look at this pretty girl. All right, come on, baby.
They even got some good picnic spots right there. You know, if you want to come out, have some lunch, be by the water. People always come here with their dogs. We just saw a dog right. She got marker territory on the camera. Like, come on. Now, does it get more beautiful than this? It is just too beautiful, man. Got the bench if you want to hang. But as we go around, right, it's 3 miles all the way around the reservoir. All right, 3 miles. Trail goes all the way back there. I would zoom, but I'm holding the leash. But there's a good little sandy spot down here that I like to sit for a second. But yeah, man, I'm excited to show you guys a little bit more, and then we'll get to our 3 miles and be on our way. Surprised I could even keep her from not going in the water, because when I tell y'all, she loves water. She loves the water, man. Trees everywhere. Now, I don't know if you guys have seen on Instagram, like, where the people throw the frisbee into the thing. I forget what it's called. It's like, it's not ultimate frisbee, but it's damn near like golf, a frisbee. But they got like a frisbee course here. See some people playing, but I'm gonna try to see if I could find one of the little things that the frisbee that they throw it into. It's like chains, but let me see if I can find one. All right, y'all see this? This is what I'm talking about. That thing on top, that's what the chain things look like. But look out for flying disc. What the? Oh, there's one right there. Look. Stop, Blue. Hey. Look, Blue, damn, man. I'm trying to film. That thing. Got the lily pads. See a lot of turtles, frogs, things like that. Sometimes you see some fish in the water.
That's ice cold.
So, wish I would have had my camera out, but I'm on my phone currently just because I don't want to hold my camera. But just seen two big old deer running right there. Heard something moving in the bushes and some big old deer, man. See them like every time I come.
That man over there munching. There's this guy. Another one should be right around there. Dang, man, standing up. There's another one. Blue, stop. Another one right there too. Hard to see him, but he's walking, or she.
All right, man, so we got the reservoir now on the right side of us, so walking about maybe the last half mile of this trail, complete about three and a half miles. I'll double check after, but
Certainly nice, man. And this is to wrap up. This is where we go.
All right, y'all, so that concludes about 3.2 miles. I know Blue is feeling it. She's tired, she flopped down, was drinking some water. Tired, huh, girl? But yeah, man, so on to the next move of the day. So let's go. About to go grab some Chipotle. I'm not gonna lie though, man, this Chipotle opened, I'd say maybe like 2 or 3 months ago. Probably like two, I don't know. But man, right, I'm a vegetarian and they are out of veggies every damn time. Right, I've probably gone like 8 times and I've only had it twice because they gotta get it together, right? I'm not gonna lie. So I'm gonna get in here and hopefully they got what I need. Hopefully they got the goods. Yo, tell me why they didn't have veggies again. I got a burrito, but man, a burrito for me without the veggies is just like some bullshit. I don't know how they're not out of other shit all the time and always out of veggies. Come on, man.
All right, y'all, so my camera had died, so I did not get as much content as I would have liked, but nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed the footage, you know, just from a weekend in North Carolina. We got a lot more content dropping, from value to entrepreneurship to lifestyle. You know, just getting to the next level in life, man. So super excited. Sending love, sending blessings. And don't forget to like and subscribe, man. So let's grow.